The Historic American Buildings Survey is the oldest conservation program of the U.S. government, documenting scale drawings, large format photographs, and history of some 28,000 historical structures throughout North America, all preserved at the Library of Congress. In 1935, the survey began to document structures in Puerto Rico. This project seeks to understand the 80 years of documentation, which buildings have garnered attention, who oversaw those drawings, and the conservationist ideology over eight decades. Only 98 historical structures have been recorded, primarily focused in the San Juan region, leaving much of the island undocumented. The project highlights the process of architectural documentation specific to Puerto Rico and aims to catalyze preservation of the character and composition of the island's built legacy, particularly in the wake of Hurricane Maria. The jury considered this an impressive effort with the potential to span multiple generations. The project is a serious undertaking and seems to be one of the first of its kind.